these guys. Hammerheads early on, get it into the box and get on the board early. Another goal. Oh, nice move there from Hamilton. He breaks down the near sideline. Looks across to Ochoa. What a ball across from Jordan Hamilton, and Ochoa easily places it in the open net. Jose Angulo, and he finds it back at his feet. A lot of space here on the near side. Stephen Miller into the box. Hammerhead substitute Will Heaney comes on the field as a sub, and his first touch, he buries it in the back of the net. You don't see that very often. What a great thrill that must be for the youngster.
Stewart turns, top of the 18, fires in a goal! Stewart in a tight space, a quick spin move. Right on and in! Oh. George Davis, the fourth, with his sixth goal of the season as he rips one. Take it, and it goes through! Went through the wickets of Duckworth and into the back of the net. George Davis, the fourth, has scored his second free kick opportunity.
Pete Kelly will play it in early, looking for Cordovez. It comes across the middle! Volleyed home by Amadou Sandy.